Ah, oh, God, that killed my Blanche. What does that do then? I need to get better with Kotal Kahn.
Order your execution.
Oof. I don't want to do that. There you go. Oof. Nice combo. That kind of sucks. The sun thing goes out of the arena. She was hard. What the hell? Oh, what the crap? Burned her hand. Everyone's just trying to betray him. Everyone's gonna try to kill him or something.
Once we hit the drop point, we split up. Jackie and I will come in from the south. You two from the west.
Rondi, can they just talk to him?
The north entrance.
Then what? A simple pick up and go?
We bag him if he resists.
Resistance might be more possible than you think.
Don't sweat it. It comes to that, Sub-Zero won't know we're hitting.
Just don't look good. Going screwing around Sub-Zero isn't good at all. Cool foot soldiers, though.
The forward defenses stand down as you command, Grandmaster.
It is confirmed. Four intruders.
It is tough.
See? He even knows. Oh, so this is Sub-Zero's area. Why is there coffins around?
Alright, I've got points. You and Jin, that's it. Move.
I heard you. Didn't you hear me?
Ready?
Oh, shit. funny. They know that. They know. Why would they do this right now?
Damn it, Jen.
Yo, I need to...
You are not welcome here. State your
intention. Grandmaster, we need you to come with us. My name is Sergeant...
What the hell? What happened?
You demand my cooperation, yet you are cut off, surrounded. What will you do?
My father always spoke highly of you, Sub-Zero. He wants to talk.
Talking? Always his first choice.
Okay, let's try Pummel.
Now! Stupid Jin. Oh, shoot.
Cassandra Cage, you lead this
it's true.
But they do not follow. What would your mother do?
Stop wasting time and take you down.
Oh, I'll beat her. Well, too bad this is my favorite, mode. Nice, not bad. Got you. Nice. Aw, man. That's what I'm supposed to do. Oh shoot, it's a grab.
It's just gonna get one.
Ugh. Nice. Didn't lose that round.
You are more like your mother than you think.
And you? Mr. Scorpion wannabe. Nice. Again.
Your power should have revealed my intention, Takahashi Takeda. No doubt Kenshi taught you how to use them.
My father taught me a lot, Grandmaster.
Pretty much. Nice. Ha ha. Ha. Oh. Ah, dude. I knew that's gonna happen. Oof. Nice ball. Oh, I can't send underneath there, right? Ugh. Got you.
You are not your father. Not yet.
And you?
Damn it.
You announced your arrival, Jacqueline Briggs.
Specialist Briggs.
Yes. Military decorum is important in your family.
Ooh. Nice.
If you know my father, you know me. Thought you and he were friends.
Our history share a dark chapter.
I guess everyone, he's just testing all these kids. The younger generation. Whoa, nice. Overhead. There you go. Whoa, reflector, huh? Can't reflect that. Now that's a combo. Whew.
Do not judge yourself harshly, Specialist Briggs.
Nice. Wow. Pretty much.
Mock your superiors.
I'll remember that in case I ever meet one.
Oh, God, stop messing around. Got schooled pretty quickly in that one.
Oh well.
You cannot win.
Damn it. Oh man. Almost had it.
In case I ever meet.
Think your computer's so smart? There you go. That took a while.
False bravado does not suit you.
Any ideas?
Sub-Zero, let's talk.
That opportunity has passed.
Got a new plan, Cage?
You could have followed the old one, Jin. You're gonna catch hell if you kill us.
Dang-Jin.
That worked.
Test.
This was all
a training exercise.
Damn, I should have seen it.
You and your friends show much promise, you. Cassandra Cage. But until you function as one, you will fall short.
It is your fault.
So other than that, you enjoyed your visit.
The Linkoi shredded us.
You maybe.
I see plenty of frozen boot prints on your ass, too.
Come on now. You're all
except for you.
Winners in my book.
Uh-oh.
New orders. General Blade.
Mommy. Ex-wife.
Priority one. Outworlders. You're an Earth realm. An invasion?
Couldn't be.
You're not afraid, are you, Mr. Cage? Outworlders, I can handle.
Kenshi. See what's going on over here.
So when did they show up?
The portal opened by the docks a few hours ago. Nearly 5,000 in all. Refugees.
Shit.
From the Outworld Civil War.
Must be bad if they risk coming to Earth.
You do not dwell on your encounter with the great place. Pretty hard not to.
Cursed Blade. I gotta really look him up and see what's up with his storyline.
Thanks, Kenshi. Could you and Mr. Cage join us? Sergeant Cage, you and your team as you were.
This is Li Meng. She seeks asylum for her people in Earthrealm.
Our village, Sundo, was the epicenter of a fierce battle. We barely escaped with our lives.
Yeah.
Such is war. I mean, no offense, but you outworlders kind of live for that, right?
This was different. The rebels, Melina, had a weapon unlike anything. Entire battalion.
The hell?
It was not honorable. Not
murder.
Tell me more about the weapon.
A talisman, gold, with a center jewel. Melina wields its crimson energy without
Well, that's good then.
Not now, Sergeant Cage.
It is enough that she possesses it. It turns the tide in her favor. The Emperor grows desperate, and those caught in the middle.
Pretty much.
If this talisman is what I suspect it to be, we may all pay a price.
You talking about Shinnok's amulet?
Can't be. The base, the vault, your warnings. SF, Shaolin, no way anyone can get past all that.
I must be certain.
Pretty much. It's like, it's gone, it's gone.
Well, this is cozy.
Give me that look. Jesus.
You remind me of an Earthrealmer who crossed over with us. He also found humor in everything.
Handsome guy, right?
He was an Earthrealmer. One of his eyes glowed red.
Kano.
What does she mean?
Kenshi, continue with Li Mei. I'm going to the refugee camp. I'll get him before he finds a way out.
I'll come with.
Go get an update on camp security.
Right.
Flag.
Why?
Because then you won't be here.
No. Jesus.
Are we with you?
No. I need to confirm with Kotal Kahn that Li Mei's story is true. You and your team are going to Outworld.
Man, Sonya's just a bitch.
I don't know. I expected her to be purple or something.
Don't believe everything you see online.
And what makes you an expert?
Shaolin Archives. Studied a lot about Outworld.
No substitute for experience.
So what makes you our leader?
Guys, let's stick to the mission.
Li Mei has to be telling the truth.
An invasion would violate the Reiko Accords.
You can always trust an Outworlder.
But if Outworld's our ally, why didn't they help us during the Netherrealm War? Against Quan Chi and his team of...
Revenants? Jackie's dead.
Right.
Asshole.
Not an alliance. Not an aggression pact. Outworld is not our ally.
A point you might make with more...
Pretty much.
...given your surroundings. Now state your business, including a reason why we shouldn't kill you.
I can read you. You're not from Outworld.
I'm from Earthrealm, like you. But my employer, Kotal Kahn, is from Outworld.
Mm-hmm.
So now I'm from Outworld.
The Black...
State your business.
We're emissaries. We need to talk to Kotal Kahn. Here, we have Raiden's official seal.
I can buy one of those at that stall right over there.
Look, you can arrest us, even kill us. But if we're telling the truth, probably get a pay cut.
Pretty much.
Or worse. You take us to the Kahn, I'll tell him you took us down. Maybe you get a bonus.
Follow me.
Nice.
In these times of war, we are required to use every resource as a weapon for our efforts.
What the hell?
To take without his leave is to steal from the hand of Kotal Kahn himself. Therefore, having been found guilty of theft, you shall be put to death.
I was hungry.
Your sentence will be carried out immediately.
Death? Petty death?
Remember where you are.
No? No? It's too late. He's dead. Ugh. He's gonna get his ass kicked. Whoa. Ah!
Get out of here. Go!
I knew I shouldn't have listened to you.
Lesson in trust from a mercenary.
Here's another learning opportunity.
Do not know how to use him. Oh, this is going to be interesting. Huh. Not a simple combo. Oh crap, forgot. about that. Gotcha. Nice. I can see why it can get annoying though. Oh, cool. Almost had it. Damn, Jin must be an asshole to play online.
I'm a quick learner.
Uh-oh. What the hell? Oh, took a whatever. Ferator.
You couldn't just ask for a pony like every other girl?
The archives never mentioned symbiotes.
Shit. I don't know what to do. Focus. Ugh, same spot. Nice. Break the face. Fair, cut you. Oh man. Okay.
Trouble make you.
Oh, I see, that's why. Huh. Kung-Jin's. It's an ass. He's so easy to play with. Whoa. It's interesting. I can't do the same combos with him because he's so big. There you go. Whoa. Got him. Be annoying to fight against.
Love to learn more about you. Too bad you're insane. You guys all right?
Oh crap. Devorah.
The Earth Bomber is here. This one must be aware of your diplomatic technique.
We're here to see Kotal Kahn. General Blade.
You interfere with Outworld matters.
Great.
But as we are in the Rakel Accord, we will consult the Emperor.
You will wait here. Alrighty.
You want to take this opportunity to tell us what the fuck shit you were thinking?
I gotta wonder why you'd risk it.
Right, pretty much.
Because not all thieves are irredeemable.
Used to be a little thief, huh? Stealing shit. Okay, she looks like from the movie Thief. Or movie Thief, I'm the game Thief. Mortal Kombat. Can I steal from your cousin? Wow, stealing from your cousin. I don't know how far you're gonna make it. Should probably go back, put that back.
It has more sentimental than monetary value. Nevertheless, I would prefer you did not steal it.
It's a family heirloom, one that shouldn't have been given to you.
Your family honored me with this memento of your cousin Lao after his death.
The death you caused! You made him fight Shao Kahn! Stood there while that bastard snapped his neck!
You go too far, Kung Jin.
No, not far enough.
Poor monk. Huh, can't do the same combo anymore. Nope, can't do it anymore. That's stupid.
You're nothing, Thunder God.
Nice.
Just let me go.
Wow, beat him.
Blood of Kung Lao, descendant of the great Kung Lao, the common thief. Did you think you could walk unimpeded into my temple and walk out again?
Pretty much.
You wanted me to attack you. Why?
To release your anger. Make you amenable to reason.
You made me feel like shit.
Self-loathing has always been an unfortunate part of your makeup. There lies ahead a brighter path. One that will truly honor your ancestors. One that is worthy of you. Go to the Wuxi Academy. Join the Shaolin, like Kung Lao before you.
I can't. They won't accept.
They care only about what is in your heart, not whom your heart desires.
It's too late for me.
It is never too late, Kung Jin.
news of refugees is troubling. Their exodus to Earth is not known to me. I do know this. I invited no guests from Earthrealm. Certainly none who would disrupt the execution of justice. How do I know you are not allied with Melina? Perhaps her newfound power has earned her new friends.
Friends? No. No, we're not even sure that Shinnok's amulet she has.
She employs Shinnok's amulet against me? The very item Earthrealm swore would be safe in its care? When Outworld was offered no participation?
We were under attack, not Outworld.
Odal Kahn, the fire that burns the sun. We are here because we share your
pretty
concerns
much
about the missing item. We intend no ill against your rule.
At least one Earthrealm can forge words like silver. What I recall an Earthrealm expression. There is more honor among thieves than
I've had the questionable fortune of invoking. I'm telling you the truth.
You are allied with Melina. You may carry out your sentence.
Odal Kahn, under Outworld law, I claim the right of defense. But come.
What? You're gonna fight a duel?
To absolve us of all accusations. Denying the request brings
pretty
dishonor
much
upon the accuser.
You know much of Outworld.
Damn.
You have won nothing. Merely a few seconds of breath.
Can you fast enough in my arrow? Maybe. For some reason, he seems a lot quicker. Got him. Oh. Annoying, huh? Ugh. Not bad. See why people could hate Kung Jin.
Now, Emperor?
The charges against you are void. I say to all that Earthrealm means Outworld no harm. Now kill me. Done with it.
You're not actually gonna.
Instead of your life, claim your service.
What?
Melina does have the amulet. We can get it from her more easily if we work together.
Emperor, they cannot trust it. Laura, can you not perceive?
You honor us, Kodokan. Our gratitude is wide like the ocean.
I'll talk to General Blade. Tell her about our new arrangement.
Thanks for the heads up, Sergeant. Stay with Kodokan. We'll figure out next steps once we're done.
He's getting away a lot, but he knows what he's doing.
Page out. He's still here.
The showers? No, they're lights.
report?
One of the refugees found her near the North Pole.
Why is she dead?
That's one of Kane's necktie. Inform Lee May. Tell her we're investigating. Raiden, what'd you find?
Shinnok's amulet has been stolen. Replaced by an exquisite duplicate.
Oh shit. That ain't good.
Raiden. Lieutenant, I need you to take a team to Fort Charles. Check in with Raiden and report back.
What's going on?
What's your update from Colonel Flagg?
He said, why are you bothering me? And I said, because my ex-wife
is
a pain in the... Where are you going? You can't just walk away. I'm in
what
this
the hell?
Not my decision. Thank your buddy, Secretary Blake.
This is what put us up in the first place. You disappear and you work. Never time for me and Cassie.
I had responsibilities. Sorry, I couldn't be the center of attention.
There was a time when you cared more about your family than your job.
Pretty much.
Here.
20 years ago.
Quan Chi needs to clean up his mannequin.
Cleaner than yours.
Quan Chi.
Only in terms of cleanliness.
Hilarious. It's a blood pool thing. Ugh.
I wouldn't do that.
Oh, come on.
Whoa. Back up.
You wish for adventure? You shall have it.
Fire!
Great. Skulls. Frozen Sun breaking.
I have no need of your soldiers. But you and Mr. Cage will serve me well.
Ugh.
Once you are dead.
Here you go. That was simple. Jesus. Whoa. This is getting progressively harder. Stop doing that! I swear to God, I'm punching the balls. God, stop it! You bastard, I swear, ow. Oh, shoot. Damn it. Whoa. Stupid. Leg grab. Whoa. Got you. Fucking burns. What the fuck? The drone? I have a little drone. Whoa, she held down. Oh, shoot. No. No, I was gonna do that. Gotcha. Ugh. Great, sub-zero now. Ooh, nice. Poor guys. Frozen solid.
Quan Chi, you've lost.
A delay is played. The inevitable is still better.
Oh my god.
Johnny!
That should kill him instantly. No matter if it's the game. What the hell? Nice.
You won't be dead for long.
This will not happen.
What the hell? Ow. No, let go. God, Jesus. Oh, I see what it is. It's Johnny Cage forming as a reverend. I was wondering what that was. Got you. Yeah. Oh no! Ah! Nasty fetus. Oh no! Ow, ow! Oh! Ah! Cool! What the hell? That was a lot of damage. More than the super, the X-ray. No, I tried to do that same thing. Ugh. Got you.
I'm sorry, Jax.
He's bleeding out pretty bad.
I'll get you out of here. You'll be fine.
Don't know.
A lot.
Blood's
inside of me.
Supposed to be on the inside.
What do you do?
Reverse his spell. Ata, Romeleco, Estorquita, Arventica. Ata, Romeleco.
It's working.
Essence Arta, Barpenta.
Shoot. Damn it.
Thunder God, Johnny Cage is mine.
He's mine. Save him. I've got
this. See what happened to that person. I know Johnny's a jerk sometimes, but like, jeez. Ah. I don't know what the drone does. Shoot, another throw. Nice. Whoa. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Nice. Ooh. Nice, he's dead.
That wasn't even pretty close much to what you deserve.
Go back down.
Sonya Blade, the link with one chi is not completely severed.
Not a problem.
Beat the crap out of him. Oh. Stay down. I gave him the balls. That knocked him out, huh? It was that pool that made him like that, huh? That Liu Kang isn't like that.
Tara love that tar. The others are restored to the living. By coupling Quan Chi's dark magics to my own, I was able to restore their souls.
Nice.
Is he gonna make it? You scared the shit out of me. He's gone? How did he?
We gotta go after him.
He can wait. Right now, we need to get you and the others back to Earth.
Do it. So that you care. Aw. Because you all got to register.
You seem to know this volcano intimately. Not the word I'd use, but yes. I chased him for years until he escaped to Outworld after Shinnok's invasion.
Why would he return now?
All that matters is he's...
Is he here? No. How do you disguise himself as a woman?
Hello, love. Been a while.
Not long enough. This is General Blade. I need MPs to my location immediately.
Oh, let's keep this between friends. That's right.
info for freedom.
I don't negotiate with scumbags.
Well then, if mother won't play nice, maybe daughter will.
If you ever
back off, then all's well. Piss me off, and Cassie's gonna be Uncle Kano.
I swear to God.
Demolition version? Throw bombs? Oh yeah, it is. Not very bright though. Whoa! Ah! Nice kick. Oh! Try this! Oh, same thing. Same super. X-ray. Ow! Freaking A! Alright, stupid laser eye. Easy. That kick is, that punch is awesome. This thing right here. Ooh. Oh,